Green Arrow.
Well, speak of the devil.
You're always this funny.
It's an off day for me.
Begin.
Gas arrow. This is gonna be good.
I need to know what you can do.
Can't this be fun and educational?
Begin.
You're not the Hal Jordan I knew.
Maybe that's a good thing?
Could go either way, really.
Begin.
Laugh at the bow. You hypoallergenic, Cheetah?
My fur is the least of your problems.
Dunno, I get awful puffy.
Begin.
About the gills.
You won't survive me.
Got an arrow with your name on it.
I am stronger and smarter.
Way to make the rest of us jealous.
Begin.
The gills.
So little accomplished.
Taking down that green-skinned bastard got me thinking about the people of my Earth. My universe's Brainiac had never come calling. I had to warn them. By the time I got home, It was too late. My Earth was this close to being gone for good. But that's when the strangest cavalry you've ever seen rode in. It was a full-on multiverse Justice League. They'd been hopping between universes, battling Brainiacs in every one. I couldn't refuse when they asked me to join. I've seen what Brainiac can do. Nobody in any universe should have to face that threat again.